sort of tube of toothpaste, but a great test I can give to people. If you held on to your putter like you would be about to putt and hold on to it and put the head in my hand here, this is my test. I want you to hold on to it tight enough so that if I tried to twist the putter, I can't twist it. But I want you to hold on to it light enough so that if I pulled the putter head, your arms will move. So see how your arms move there? Your arms are soft, but it's tight enough in your fingers that you're not going to let it twist. That's where I feel like you get the most feel. You're relaxed in your the back of your triceps. The back of your arms are soft. That's where I feel like I get a lot of my feel and swing from. And you're holding onto it tight enough so that it's not too loose and too twisty. And that's a great key, putters.